problem is don't have a child. We walk down the hall of the side of the country. A door every 5 feet, another person in the room. We open a new door as a 20-year-old step, another step, 2017. Carving into the possibilities. Another step, Lisa Door, decorated in dance. A platform with Austin, 2017. An opportunity that was more than a scene. The door now was cold, an aura of existence. That might be the fire spirit, the system of justice. With curiosity as a crowbar, we peered and prowled and shoved. But the final step, we stumbled into a pitch-black room with only one sound. Not yet any family, but at least you're found. Followed by stillness. The only one that's done for many months. Thump, thump. Thump, thump. This noise echoes throughout the recesses of your senses. Thump, thump. Thump, thump. This noise gets louder the more curiosity intenses. Get your sense of failure, blindness failure. Until you tell a switch called friendship, standing a dim light of it. Suddenly eliminated. The more they have set a story on your switches, the fade and focus of pure pain. Raw, sudden, dreary, red paint plastered names of self-care. Sudden, something, sudden, ever on and on, this noise keeps appearing. Isn't strength screaming for you to begin retreating? But you ignore it. All the stories are clear. Just a curious tendency to sit there. He was listening to his thump, thump, sudden, of a last minute forgotten song. This noise suddenly amplifies as you take another step. A furious thud, thud, thudding, whispering in a serious past that gives it so wrong. Ears are open. We only hear a decibel for this entire symphony of silence. Another step forward, pumping, pumping, metallic textures twist off your taste buds. A thousand of a fake faces glint at the soft edges of his feet. Another step forward, seeping, seeping, decayed rot of putrid paste and sickly scents. A thousand of a sudden throwing up these toxic tonics to the feet. Your taste buds searching, reaching, but the truth lies just in the tip of your tongue. With a final step, you open a door, placid and shut. This noise amplifies one last time. Pure noise called heartbeat. Thump, 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 click. Love-laden light emanates across from the ceiling. This noise takes shape as a glistening, ashy cracked head. Black blood dripping and green. These together with a thousand sinister stitches done by 2,000 blood war hands. This perplexes you, for you believe this noise is more than just a lost cause. A silent face your face as you look contented with all curiosity, turning around and slamming the door of historical conformity. Now alone, you've closed off the opportunity with me, as all have when they see what they're going to see. And the rock echoes these crawl colors, for he too, you knew he never wanted to be. 1,001 stitches, no sign, but a stitch of this rock, bound to a broken heart, wishing you take back the things you said. So keep my wound, cover it so quick and so loose, till the day will come when you two are drawn and left there to carry on you. So you'll find yourself choking the same way I choke. So enjoy your manly sticking, a cheerful love of heart. Because one day you'll find yourself breaking, laying and breaking the faded parts.